tea. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get the...
Yeah. What's up, guys? Scram, you bugger. Do you even know a lick about croquet or physics?
Did it even dawn on you to bring your own mallet?
Your rubbish attire does not confide to our standards. Get along now.
The bee's knees, you want to hit it straight in the wicket.
Here we go.
Oh, ooh, yeah. Good chip, good chip. Ooh. Little much.
Sit. Oh, too hard.
Bloody hell, you cleaned up quick.
I'm ready for a game of Dolly Rush and to learn some physics. How'd you do that?
Well, cut it.
The mallet is swung by a player using force, and when the mallet contacts the ball, energy is transferred from the mallet to the ball. The mallet loses energy, and the ball gains it. This is the law of conservation, because energy cannot be lost, it is always transferred.
The main type of friction involved is rolling friction. The ball rolls on the ground, and it has friction due to the grass.
Momentum also applies to this game. Momentum is the size of the ball, the speed at which the object is moving, and the direction it is moving in. Momentum keeps the ball rolling even when there is friction. If the ball is stationary, its momentum is zero.
Great day on the lawn, boys.
I'll do say one. So myself.
See you later, guys.
Couldn't have been better.
I think I just need to punch that.